Well, Nelson, a vital win for you over Accrington this afternoon. And the first league goal for you, you must be delighted.
No, thank you very much. Yeah, over the moon. It's been waiting a long time. Everyone's been telling me to shoot and finally got in the box and managed to shoot even on the weak peg. Managed to went in, and to be fair, I didn't really see it go in. I just eye on the ball and hit it. And luckily it went in, to be fair.
You seem to enjoy your celebrations.
Yeah. No, because it was a relief, massive relief. Been waiting, what, 13 games, 12, 13? And finally, and especially when it's sweet in the derby, you can't complain, can you?
It was such an important goal as well, because I always thought in this game today that the first goal was going to be vital, and you got it.
Yeah, I mean, whoever got it would have been vital regardless. And I mean, it's sweeter that it's me. And especially coming in and needed to make an impact, I think everyone needed to. And especially from the fact that we'd lost four on a bounce and we needed a reaction and been playing well, been performing well, and just the end of the stick hasn't been our way. And luckily today it went our way.
It made it a big win for you, didn't it, as well, with the four defeats in a row before it?
Yeah, massive. Again, like we talk about all week, it's been a derby building up to it. And especially off the back of four losses, and we needed a reaction. We needed to put a good performance in, and we needed a win, and luckily we got it. And I think deservedly we got it, not just luckily.
They made it tough for you at the end, though, didn't they? They pulled one back in the 89th minute, and then 9 minutes of added time. And that was hard to watch, I can tell you.
Yeah, it was hard to be involved in it, especially 9 minutes. And I think especially when I asked the ref, I was thinking, could be a long time here. But boys dug in well and got the win in the end.
You had to show a different side of you today to get that win. Barrow on Monday now, that won't be easy either, will it? There's two teams there really vying for one of those playoff spots.
No, again, I think at the back end of the season, no game is easy. You're going into every game looking to win, and especially now we've got Barrow who are in and around it as well, just like we're close as well. And it's always going to be a difficult game, but we just got to, again, take this performance into the next one and look forward to it.
If you get the 3 points on Monday, that sets you up again nicely. It's been such an up and down, topsy-turvy season, even in the 12, 13 games you've been here.
Yeah, like, been saying it from a jump, and everyone's been saying it, like, every game matters, every point matters, and we look forward to Barrow, and you just hopefully we can go out again, put in another good performance like we did today, and get hopefully the 3 points. Get money for your old phone, Mazuma Mobile.com.